cream and the circular combination. I want to thank God for being here this afternoon. I want to really thank God for your Bishop, Bishop Alan Marshall. For church, it had a time in my life when, you know, I had to say I was shipwrecked. And God has sent this wonderful man of God into my life and used him in a special way. He has used him. You know, God has really used him in setting me free. I was sick, brothers and sisters. And the bishop laid hands on me, and the bishop believed more than when I didn't believe. The bishop believed in me. He believed in God, and he believed in me that God could have done it for me.
Yeah.
And I didn't believe. I want to thank God for that. You know, Bishop prayed for me, and he prayed, and he prayed, and he prayed. Today I can stand here and say that I have no more feeling of the sickness that I had before. I want to thank God for so many shipwrecks that take place in my life. That so many times the devil tried to wreck my ship and mash up and destroy me. But thank God for our merciful God, through a man that he has put here as a good shepherd in the church. That he has prayed for me and he has spoken to me. And sometimes church, when he speaks to some of us, we don't really like it. But say what? You don't have to like it, but still take it. Amen. I'm thank God for being a stern father to me in my life. That it wasn't for that. It wasn't for the stern word of God. I wouldn't have been in this church. I might have left and go to other churches. I might have walked away from Christ. But thank God that this man of God never stands for shipping. Don't matter how much. Don't matter what. He always stands for righteousness. He always stands up on the word of God, and he teaches us that. Don't matter what. Be true. Be honest and be righteous. No matter what, humble yourself, Sister Asha. This man of God, he always tells me that, because I'm not so much of a humble person. But this bishop, you know, when he talked to me, you know, I always say this one person, though, put water in his mouth to tell me anything, and I really appreciate that, and I appreciate the family in that big way. Because you know what? Sometimes we need to hear the hard truth to change.
Yeah.
And because of him talking to me all the time, that made me humble to who I am today. So I give God the praise and the honor and the glory. For it belongs to God for setting a good shepherd to shepherd this house.